Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. For a while, I was speaking English because it's an international stuff what we're doing here, because we're now on the YouTube for half an hour. What you say, Joseph? Okay. But there are people really looking from Turkey now, all the parents and friends of artists freshly came from all parts of the Turkey for this exhibition now in this place, our place, Bread Art Studios. I will present you just the artists. We invited six artists, and four of them, they arrived. They couldn't get the visum. The other, they couldn't come for some personal reasons. So I just print the works here. There are two people, two artists from Çanakkale, Merve Güder and Samet Doğan. So they are not with us, but Eda Hazar is with us. She's Eda. This is her work. And Selin Kurt, she is now coming from sort of Eskişehir and Çanakkale. And İrem is coming, Tambova coming from Eskişehir too. And yet, where are you? Come here. And Yiğitcan is Alpe is from İzmir, and he will move to Eskişehir for a month. They are all studied together in the different part of Turkey in the academies, and it is sort of first exhibition in Amsterdam is a world premiere, if I may say that. as usual, we have some live performance on the sink. In Turks, it's performance, lavaboda performance, for the Turkish people who are listening now. You know, I will invite you to begin this performance. The bell is going on, so you can just open the door, you won't, thank you. This is always the same, we hear always the bell going on sometimes. So I let you go for your performance.
to make stay because you know only so only one person when they do but if you don't do
okay
you know, yeah. They cover all the image you know?
Yeah, yeah.
You can
Thank you.
The artists are still busy. It's a little bit long performance, but it will be ended, I think. And always we can put this on the video after if it's finished. And Luca will let you see some works of people are looking from the YouTube, but they are still going on till they finish the work.
En die kunnen niet komen, dan heb ik dus een print van. is ook een grote meid geworden.
Hi, hallo, ik ben Willend. Hi, hi.
Leuk met hem. Leuk, ken je
ingeneesje? Zijn dit zo'n zesje? Ja, ja, maar dat zei je ook. Ben ik met je.
Bekijken zijn dat ik schrijf. Zijn dat ik bekijken zijn? Ja, dat is de...
Bir şeyden bardak yapıp bekleme diyecek. Bekleyecek ya, abi bir şey, biran var mı filan. Gün getirmiş de o bardak şişelerden. Uzun mu olur?
Uzun olur. Ben seni tanıtacağım, gel sen.
Vaktimiz kalmadı, 2-3 dakika var. Hani bitti, şimdi bitti. Bitiyoruz diyoruz. Hepinize Yiğit de gelsin. Yiğit! Pişt.
Benim kız kirpizden çok sevdim. Tanıştın insan.
Şu birazdan, birazdan. Bunu bitirelim çünkü 7'de bitiyor. Genç çocuklar, bitiriyoruz da o yüzden.
The last moments are... now in, I think it's almost finished. This is some new interruption in the place. I can tell it. Just move this a little bit. There is something more going on, but we'll do that after. Dear artists, Celine, Irem, and Eda. And this is Mustafa, and he's one of this, how I can say, finding the people from Turkey. So we're working together sometimes to make these exhibitions. Thank you, Mustafa. And Yiğit, you work very hard, I think. Is all right with you now? Okay. Oh, don't worry. Luca, thanks for this live What? Yeah, but this is international, so I will say it in Turkish. And thanks for the audience, the still there and looking. And thank you very much. Türkiye'de bakanlara bir şey diyebilirsiniz.
Ne?
Hepsine teşekkür ederiz.
Hepsine teşekkür ediyorlar Türkiye'den bakanlara. Selim bakanlar oldu.
Evet, bakanlar oldu. Ailem izliyordu.
O zaman video zaten YouTube'da kalıyor. Her zaman görebilirsiniz. Bana kalırsa Luca, we're now out. Almost. Whatever. So, thanks a lot. They are staying for a while in Amsterdam and they are going back. The works are here. You know, it's like, so if you like some work, you can always speak with the artist. They are just beginning of their career, so it's always nice to hear from them what they are talking about if they are making those works. But that doesn't matter. They understand English, but they don't speak very well. That is the point. So thanks. Welcome.